Hey guys, this is Tyler, and today is the 31st anniversary of Home Alone 2 Lost in New York. Yep, that's right, on this day in 1992, Home Alone 2 Lost in New York was released in theaters. It was a really great Home Alone franchise. So happy 31st anniversary, Home Alone 2 Lost in New York. This is Tyler Bucks signing out. Good night.